This man here, Leonard Cohen, it's one of his songs I'm about to play. He died probably to the day about a year ago, 81. The song was written in 1966. He said it was probably the best song he'd ever written. And it's called Suzanne. Suzanne takes you down to the place near the river. You can hear the boats go by and you can spend the night beside her. And you know that she's half crazy, but that's why you wanna be there. And she'll feed you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover. You want to travel with her, you want to travel blind, and you know that she will trust you, for you have touched her perfect body.
Trust her, for she's touched your perfect body.